All right, so here's the game, Worldwide Winner. This is the icon, top right corner. You click on it. I want to show you guys something and why this is a sando. This is a complete scam. We'll go over here to my wallet. As you can see, it says current balance and dollar values, $719. I try to withdraw it. And I've been playing this, keep in mind, I've been playing this for 3 years, saving up. I put money into this game, and now here I come to try to withdraw it. Let's just put any amount, 50. Go enter. It says, withdrawal must be over $1.75. No matter how many times you try it, no matter what variances, even if you come in here and you try to fill this in the proper way, let me click on it here. And we put it over here, oops, right there. And we come over here and we put 60, done. Still tell you the same thing. If you come down to the bottom and you read it, it says withdrawal request must be over $1.75. Bonus bucks cannot be withdrawn and are forfeited with any total or partial withdrawal of your real money balance. Withdrawals may process and multiple transactions processing time may vary. So basically, even though I put real money in this, every single time you win a game, they're going to take your winnings from the bonus bucks that they gave you. That's the only way you can amount to this, because if I'm up $719 and I've put money into this game, some money should come back to me if I'm a winner, correct? No, because if you go over here to goals and it says daily door prize at the very top, like it does here, and you spin this thing and it gives you daily bucks, they're gonna count it from that. If you lose, they're gonna take your real money. If you win, they're gonna take the money that you're supposed to win from this. So no matter what, you cannot win. Let's go over here to games or results. Even though you win all these times and it's shown you as a dollar value, you'll never get any money for that. Let's click on a loser just to show you how sando this is and how unreal this is. We'll click right here on a loser where it says I lost. There's no possible way to know if that's a real player or not. No possible way. Show more. It brings it down. It gives us some little codes, but at no time is anything clickable on. You can't search out this player, Aaliyah2418. How do we know that player is real? So to me, that's the second part of the scam. Nobody has a real profile. You can't check on these people to see if they're real. I would love somebody else to show me or tell me that this isn't a scam, but to me, this is a complete scam. Like I said, we'll go over here to the wallet. Nowhere, anytime did this tell you that you can't redeem this. It shows you as a cash value. Now we go down here. I just spent my 52,000 points right here in the middle one on 100 bonus bucks, thinking I was gonna be able to withdraw it as real cash, when I could have saved those points and spent it down here on an Amazon gift card, which might have or might not have been real cash. Who knows with the way this game's going? And of course, they're half the value, so 52,000 down here wouldn't get you 100 bucks. It would only get you 50 bucks at 35,000. So, complete scam. Nowhere does it tell you that this wouldn't be redeemable as a cash value or to spend your stuff on a Amazon gift card to get real money. So please do not waste your money on this game. Like I said, I have $719, which it's shown me as a cash value. This should be criminal. If I go to the casino and I get my free bonus bucks at the casino and I play and I win, I'm allowed to cash that money out. They do not represent this right. So please, like I said, do not waste your money on this game. It is called Worldwide Winner and it is a complete sando. Thanks for watching. Be sure to smash that like and subscribe button, and we'll see you guys on the next one. Later.